was a long recovery for a Milwaukee police officer who was shot in the face back in June of 2009. The six-year veteran officially retired in March. Yona Gavino was there at City Hall, where today he was honored for his service.
It was a near-fatal shooting that changed two officers' lives forever, and it happened right here on this Walker's Point sidewalk.
As this surveillance video shows, things took a dramatic turn when officers Graham Kunisch and Brian Norberg approached a man riding a bike. As they struggled to restrain him, Julius Burton spun around and opened fire.
That day that he and his partner were shot pretty much demonstrates what he was willing to do.
Both officers were shot in the face at point-blank range. Officer Kunisch had a brain injury and lost his left eye. His partner had severe wounds to his mouth and jaw. Today, after a long journey of surgeries and emotional trauma, Officer Kunisch was honored for his sacrifice.
I don't know what I can say other than thank you.
His son Benjamin wriggled in his arms as his father, now retired, humbly accepted the recognition.
Just remember that there's been people on serving longer than I, and they've sacrificed every day not being with their families. So don't forget about those officers as well.
We're certainly going to miss Graham. He's a real example to the department of courage, and there's many forms of courage, but he certainly demonstrated courage in his recovery and his willingness to return to the job.
Like many police officers, Kunisch was shy about being called a hero. Chief Flynn says he is a hero through and through. At City Hall, Yona Gavino, today's TMJ4.
Yona, thank you. Our sound off.